Jesus said unto her, said I not unto thee that if thou wouldest believe, thou shouldest see the glory of God. Number four, that time when you pray, God answered in us.
Alors, à ce moment, le Seigneur
prayer
Jesus,
that we're going to pray, number one, is different days.
Alors,
prayer that we're going to pray, number two, are different prayers.
Le deuxième
jour. But human beings bring all the prayers together.
Mais les êtres humains,
the same day, want to finish everything at once. That's why we fail.
Et c'est pourquoi nous échouons dans la vie.
41. Then they took away the stone from the place where he died, where the dead was laid. And Jesus lifted up his eyes and said, Father, I thank thee that thou hast heard me. And I knew that thou hearest me always. But because of the people which stand by, I said it, that they may believe that thou hast sent me. 43. And when he thus had spoken, he cried with a loud voice, Lazarus, come forth. Somebody say, forth.
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 It was the fourth day he said, come forth.
C'était au quatrième jour qu'il a dit.
Somebody say, forth to forth.
Forth to forth.
Come forth. He said it forth to forth.
Alors,
when you a woman is under a labor,
remember,
come forth, God of Jeremiah.
Dieu, le prophète Jérémie, révèle.
I want you to answer me.
J'aimerais que tu puisses m'exaucer.
That forth always be in your prayers.
Et cela doit toujours
if it's not the fourth day,
si c'est pas le quatrième
if it's not the third day,
si c'est pas le troisième
jour, use it on your prayer.
Alors,
why four?
Alors pourquoi
the day you
jour,
are praying,
le jour où vous priez,
on the fourth day,
au quatrième jour,
on the fourth month,
au quatrième mois.
Every fourth day,
alors chaque
fourth day jour, you can pray this prayer.
Alors chaque
Father,
jour, vous pouvez prier au Seigneur en disant,
you never fail me.
Tu ne m'as jamais failli.
I believe in you.
Tu ne m'as jamais déçu, Seigneur. Je crois en toi.
My marriage is giving me tough time.
J'ai des problèmes dans mon mariage.
Come forth.
Seigneur, révèle-toi.
Into my marriage and settle my marriage.
Dans mon mariage et résous.
You will see the answer.
Vous verrez les solutions.
Oh God.
Oh Seigneur.
Come forth.
Alors révèle-toi.
Into my job.
Dans mon emploi. Dans mon
I have submitted my credentials.
Je les ai déposés.
Oh, you're not here. What are you here about? Where there is no hope.
Alors là, il n'y a pas d'espoir.
God gives hope.
Le Seigneur donne l'espoir.
On the fourth hour.
À la quatrième heure.
If I go to the fourth hour, another thing again.
Alors si je me réfère à la quatrième heure, c'est une autre chose. C'est une autre chose.
If I go to the fourth hour, blessings.
Alors si je me réfère à la quatrième heure, c'est une
the
autre
fourth
chose.
Hour blessings.
Les bénitions de la quatrième heure.
So I prophesy to somebody this fourth month.
I receive
anything that you have been looking hard before, because of the fourth month, everything will be possible for you. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Your marriage must be possible.
Amen.
I have not seen somebody. Your marriage must be possible.
Amen.
Your business must be possible.
Amen.
Your children, your womb are possible.
Amen.
That sickness will disappear if possible.
Amen.
That job must be possible.
Amen.
This is the fourth month I prophesy. I decree somebody worship me.
Hey.
Everything that the enemy want to put you to shame,
oh,
that delay in your life before, this is a fourth month.
Yes.
Oh God,
yes,
come forth,
yes,
upon the children,
yes,
who love Prophet Jeremiah Motherfuel,
hey,
who love me, who love Mercy TV,
yes,
whatever you are watching me, this is a fourth month.
Yes.
The blessings of this month,
yes,
shall not pass you by.
Yes.
Oh Lord, you shall not pass them by.
Hey.
Brother Jeremiah, you shall not pass me by.
Receive.
Receive your blessings in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Fort.
Le quatrième.
Fort. Angels also respect the fort.
Alors les anges également
respectent. John 11, 44. Let us everybody stand up and read this John 11, 44. Stand up on your feet.
Alors veuillez vous lever tous. Nous allons lire le livre de Jean, chapitre 11.
And he that was dead came forth,
bound hands
and feet with grave clothes. And his face was bound about with a napkin. Jesus said unto him, loose him and let him go. Fault is more than anything, principality and powers. Where they tie down your glory, where they tie down your marriage, where they tie down your certificate, where they bury your glory, where they bury your certificate, where they tie down your marriage, where they tie down your job, your political career, your political promotion, your children. Fault is the time that the people, the things that you will be to pray, God will release your presence. God will release. Fault is the hour that every sickness in the time in your body will disappear. I prophesy every sickness in your body, every disease, every evil carrier, anything they use to spoil your name. This today I pray, anybody want to spoil the name of Mississippi, the name of Jeremiah, or you that worship me, anything that signed against you this month, because of the fourth month, you must be the winner. You must be the favorer. In the name of Jesus. I don't know the person,